Like and follow for more great DIY tips.